for the knees to feet to broad jump, start in a kneeling position, and then initiate a counter movement by swinging the arms back, driving the hips back, and then you want to get up onto your feet. And then as soon as you land on your feet, you're trying to transition as quickly as you can to the broad jump. So we're trying to minimize that time in contact with the floor and get as much power output and distance as you can with the jump.